Turtles, which are squishy. Let's 3D print a couple. Now I'm gonna start with yellow. Now let's match it with a red one. I like using bamboo filaments, because they get recognized by the printer, based on their RFID tags. And to find out what I'm using, always check my website. Now, let's assemble these tiny and squishy fellas. It's a wonderful design by Jakejake. But which one do you like? Left or right?